child grows up to be somebody that just loves to learn. And another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them. You see, it's in the blood. Both kids are good and bomb. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair. In the blood. Both kids are good and bomb. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair. Left out.
You can't leave cause your heart is there, but you can't stay cause you've been somewhere else. You can't cry cause you look broke down, but you're crying anyway cause you're all broke down. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
Artificial knee, and all I had to do was tear it out of my leg with some pliers.
Turn your medical implants, hips, knees, plates, screws, even dental implants, into cold hard cash at cashforimplants.com.
I had no idea that my teeth were worth so much.
With titanium, vitalium, cobalt, and other exotic implant metals at record highs, now may be the best time to decide what you need more, a working left knee or cash, cash, cash. Cashforimplants.com pays top dollar for your medical implants. And because we own our own refinery, we can cut out the middleman when it comes to melting down your medical implant and then straining out all the random bits of bone and scar tissue. And that means more cash in your gaping wound hole.
Wow! I just traded my grandmother's pacemaker for an Xbox 360!
So don't let that titanium spine implant go to waste just sitting in your back. Put it to work by turning it into cash at cashforimplants.com.
My uncle was dead anyway, and nobody at the funeral even noticed.
Turn your medical implants into cash at cashforimplants.com.
You're with Ken Versus Power Hit Radio Show from Castle Rock, Colorado.
As we continue on. So Makuza,
Mama Kusa. Weekend, and we'll celebrate holidays like National Creativity Day and Water a Flower Day, the birthdays of folks like Clint Eastwood and Brooke Shields. Plus, we've got the world's shortest countdown, the slow dance makeout song of the week, and our favorite party game, What's Going On. And join us next weekend for the second of our reunion specials honoring the class of 70, all right here on your weekend spot for the best hits ever and the most fun. That Thing with Rich Appel.
Thing where Rich Appel can be heard Fridays at 10 p.m., Saturdays 11 p.m., Sundays at 10 a.m., all Eastern Standard Time, right here over Ken versus Power here, Radio, Castle Rock, Colorado. And I don't know where he comes up with all these different things for his show. You know, I don't know. I think it was one weekend he celebrated the first hamburger. Or the first cheeseburger. I don't know. Anyhow, yeah, Richard Powell with that thing. It's quite a show. It's a good show. You gotta catch that. There are a lot of other great shows that we have over the course of our party weekend. And just to name a couple, well, this one here is called Ken Versus Power Hit Radio Show. Let's see, back to the 70s with Kevin Larkin. Dan Sweeney's One Hit Wonders. That's another good show. It's a good couple of hours long, and I didn't know. I'm going to tell you, when you listen to Dan Sweeney's One Hit Wonders, you'd be surprised of, you know, and I'm taken back of how many one-hit wonders there are out there. Not only does he play the one-hit wonders, he gives you background information on those one-hit wonders. Of course, there's another show called Radio Action with Donald Roberts. And let's see, Groove Line with Ryan Duran. Always did say that he has one hell of a radio name, Ryan Duran. So don't forget to catch that show. It's called Groove Line once again. That thing with Richard Powell we did mention. We do another thing over the course of our party weekend. And that is we dedicate an hour to what we call open time. Open time, meaning open time radio, fill-in time for an hour. And we have different one-hour shows that fill in perfectly for that spot. Let's see, on Sunday afternoon, it's Praise the Lord with Don Zuhan. A live feed at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From our pal VJC. The show is called Sunday Disco Flight with VJC. As I said, a live feed at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then we replay the show at 6 p.m. on Sunday, of course, Eastern Standard Time. The musical history tour with Ronnie Sabion. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right. And Ron, if you are listening, I'm sorry if I butcher your last name. But his show, the musical history tour, goes on Sundays at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's 3 hours, and another one of these great shows that you want to catch. 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on a Sunday night. And rounding out and ending out our party weekend is Greatest Hits USA. Those are just some of the great shows that we have. A lot of great show hosts and producers out there that give us their shows to play. We make no money at this, neither do they. We don't pay for programming. These shows are donated to us, if you will, so that we can play it for you out there, the listener, okay? And that's what we do. We play these shows for everybody out there. And I want to, I thank all those show hosts and producers that, have dedicated their shows to us. Oh, by the way, before I forget, I want to thank all those online radio web pages that are carrying our feed. One that just recently joined us is called Online Radio Box. And they just recently joined us in taking our audio feed 24 hours a day. Now, if you want to know where to link up to those feeds, Or you could, I mean, you can do an internet web search for me, Ken Versa. And then guess what? You're going to find me. I'm not that difficult to find. but yes, if you do a web search for me, you'll find me. Okay? It's simple. All you got to do is do a web search for Ken Versa, V-E-R-S-A. And then, like I said, you're going to find me. And when you do, you're going to probably feel sorry. No, you'll find me. You'll find our online radio station, which is called Ken Versus Power Hit Radio, here out of Castle Rock, Colorado. And when you do find us, and you get onto our home webpage, you'll find, as you scroll down, the links to the different, if you will, radio web pages that are taking our live feed. We thank those web pages out there for doing it. They're great people, wonderful people. We are happy that they're taking us and, you know, letting us play our stream for you people out there. And like I said, the latest web page that has joined us, it's called the Online Radio Box. So, hopefully we can make it grow and get some more in there. The biggest thing is you out there. I hope that you are enjoying what we do for you each and every weekend. Monday through Thursday, it's what I call a mixed bag of music. It's like anything goes. It's in the cloud, and we just program the music and we let the cloud itself pick it all up and play whatever. So that's why we call it a mixed bag of music on Monday through Thursday. And then on Fridays at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, it's our party weekend. That's what it is. No, nothing wrong with the soundtrack here. This is another extended mix. Or extended song. It's Men at Work. It's called Down Under. Again, if you heard this song before, which I'm sure you have, it's going to sound a little different because it's an extended mix. It's one of those 12-inch things, you know what I mean? Anyhow, and like I said, the challenge for me is getting out before the vocal with the extended mix. I mean, I could do almost the whole commercial with it, you know. You could always do 30-second spots, but I'm not gonna. Except to tell you, you're with Ken Versus Power Hit Radio, Castle Rock, Colorado. It's good to have you aboard. Save us in your desktop, your laptop, or whatever little device you're listening to us on, okay? All right. Good to have you aboard. I love you. Tell a friend as we continue. Are we ready to sing, boys? Okay, Men at Work. Take it away. Will you sing, please?
I come from a land of love. But we just know and mention love. Can you hear that your love? We better run, we better take cover. Traveling in a fight out coming. On a hidden trail head full of someday. I met a strange lady. She made me nervous.
There are everyday actions to help prevent the spread of respiratory diseases. Wash your hands. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Stay home when you are sick. Cover your cough or sneeze. Clean and disinfect frequently touched objects with household cleaning spray. For more information, visit cdc.gov/COVID-19. This message brought to you by the National Association of Broadcasters and this station.
Here's what's coming up next. Greatest Hits USA.
Hey, this is Chuck Matthews on Greatest Hits USA. And coming up this weekend, we're going to answer the following questions. Who got an idea for a song from a comedian? What artist used a rhyming dictionary? And who had the number one record this week in 1976? So turn it up this weekend right here.
On Ken vs. Power Hit Radio, Castle Rock, Colorado, Sundays at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Greatest Hits USA.
I have it on my computer at work.
I love your station. I've been listening to it all day. I am a fan.
This is Ken vs. Power Hit Radio, coming to you from Castle Rock, Colorado.
All right, as we continue on, my gosh, we've done about an hour already, huh? My bad. Well, don't forget, in our second hour, we'll, of course, continue on with a mixture of music for you. Some little comedy drops, as they say. We'll get some of those in there. Let's go back to 1993. This is called Walking on Sunshine. Another extended mix. I'm really getting into these extended mixes. Not because it gives me a chance to voice over and practice being a disc jockey without stepping on the vocal. At least I try not to. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. For the benefit of those of you who are watching us on EarthCam, we're going to take a short break. I have to reboot our mixer here because it's going crazy on us. And we're going to reboot pretty much just about everything. So we're going to go offline over there at EarthCam. But we're going to be back, okay, because I have another hour of, as they say, recording to do.